One person is dead after a house fire this morning in southeast Columbus. It happened around 8:15 on the 3000 block of Queens Row Drive. Firefighters say one person was pronounced dead at that scene. Investigators have not said how the fire started.